again, ini melibatkan dasar. It's not about policy. Syariah law is not under us. It's under state.
Civil law?
Under civil law, yeah. If there is any suggestion on abolishing the canning, that one they have to discuss in the ministry level, in the government level. For us, if there is any suggestion coming from, it's okay, we don't mind.
But do you think that they have a merit to make the call? Given that the Terengganu Syariah Court execute the whipping of two
issue
women.
Was when it was done in front of the public, you see? So, other than that, I'm not sure. I cannot comment on that. Because it was just so happened, it was done in front of the public. The issue was when it was done in front of the public.
Okay.
So I think on the canning part, that one we have to discuss whether it is civilized or not civilized. That one, of course, we have to discuss.
But you personally opine? Your personal opinion?
Oh yeah, I can my son, you know.
Oh, okay.
I even can my son. Kalau dia buat salah.
So you feel that it is necessary to deter?
Yeah, that's part of the deterrent.
Yeah.
So I think if it's okay, you know, sebagai usaha untuk kita mengelakkan atau menjaga, menasihat dan mengajar sebagai pengajaran, why not?
Okay.
You see, because I myself, even anak saya pun saya rotan.
But
whether it should be done in front of the public, that one personally saya tidak setuju. Bila mana ia dilakukan di hadapan.
Wabi,